Sensex crossed 50,000 and soon after it turns down. Corrections are healthy for the markets because that helps weaker stocks to move out of the portfolio and create space for new, stronger ones to come in. That's how a sector rotation happens. A stock from a sector that has been there in the market for a long time moves out and a new sector comes in. In the recent market, pharma stocks, which was as a sector going up in 2020, now pharma has become weak and going out. So this is creating space for new stocks to come in. Having a trailing stop loss will help us protect our positions as the stocks are turning down from their peaks. Learn about trailing stop losses through our course on stock market investing. Book your seat for the next batch through the link in the description. As the markets are in correction mode, new buying opportunities also will be challenging. We need to have double confirmation on the stocks that come for a buy from now on before getting into them. There are a couple of stocks that have qualified for buying opportunities this week. Among them, first one is from the chemical space, Aarti Industries. Aarti Industries has had a significant correction in the last 2 weeks. Now, price is in the buy levels. Get to know the risks on the stock and then decide to buy the stock. Second stock is from the telecom space, Indus Towers. Yet another strong stock in the sector where both Bharti and Idea are gaining momentum to gain business in the sector. Third stock is from the entertainment space, PVR. As theatres have opened up post-COVID, there is an expectation that people will be spending more time in the theatres. PVR, being the leader in the sector, can have a run-up along with the sector. And fourth stock is from the cement industry, Shri Cements. Cement industry was one of the leading sectors in 2020, along with pharma sector. Now, many of the cement stocks have been showing tiredness, while Shri Cement is kind of an exception because it has some more steam left in it to go up. So as we have already shared earlier, that during correction times, it can be challenging to buy a stock. So do your due diligence and get to know the risks before getting into these stocks. Having a stop loss will help you know how much risk you are exposing into the stocks. Stop losses for all these stocks are given in our discussion group. To join the discussion group, send a WhatsApp request to the contact given at the end of the video. Happy investing week. Thank you.